Hello and welcome back to ALEC TV. I'm your host, Matt Fisher, and joining me now is Bruce McRae of UPS, joining us here for our annual meeting in Salt Lake City. Bruce, welcome to ALEC TV. How's it going today?
Matt, good meeting you. And it's, you know, I've been a part of ALEC now for 20 years. UPS has been a part of this for, God, I think the inception of ALEC. And proud, I'm the chair of chairs for the state chairs. God, I love it, just love it. And you know, it's something, not just UPS being involved, but you know, we've been around since 1907.
Wow.
So UPS is very proud, a very strong U.S. company. Yet we're worldwide right now. Yeah. Yet, most people don't realize it, we're a union operation. So most of our drivers and all our hourly people that handle packages are all Teamsters. We're proud of that fact. ALEC. Why ALEC?
Yeah.
Well, when you think of ALEC, American Legislative Exchange Council, people have a lot of fallacies about ALEC. And we've been asked to leave, I've been asked to leave numerous times by people on Twitter, things of that nature. But you gotta be here. When you're here and you see what goes on, no one changes votes. We discuss issues, we discuss policies that affect, yes, affect business, but it affects the world in a good way because we have open conversations and we don't always get along.
Right.
And I think that's the important thing about ALEC. We're not here just to be yes people.
Right.
We're here to explain how does a union company operate? How is sustainability operate? What are we doing to be more sustainable?
Absolutely.
What are we doing to control and help the environment be a cleaner environment for our grandchildren? Those are some of the issues that we, you know, we take up here at ALEC. So, yeah, it's exciting times. It really is. It's exciting times because of people like you and the youth of ALEC that are coming up. Because it is. It's changing. ALEC is changing. Mm-hmm. And you know, we've changed a lot in the last years. When I first started out, it was almost like a secret type group. And when Lisa came on board, I tell you what, it's opened up. You want to go to ALEC? Go to ALEC. Go online. Go to hashtag ALEC. Follow us on Twitter. Check out ALEC because everything we do is online. It's crystal clear.
Absolutely. Yeah. So obviously UPS is known for delivering and you guys are constantly innovating as the private sector. So looking to the future of ALEC as someone who has been a member for a long time, participating, a leader in the private sector, what do you see as the vision for ALEC going forward in terms of beliefs? What do you see the common areas that are shared by UPS and other private sector companies with ALEC?
Getting more people involved, breaking that, I call it not even a glass ceiling, breaking the walls down and realizing that we're a diverse group. We have Democrats and Republicans that serve on ALEC,
right.
But we need more people to come on board ALEC. Don't be afraid. There's a lot of fear out there. So if I become an ALEC, I'm never going to get voted back in. Are you kidding me? This is the one group where we can talk, and we can talk openly. It should not be Democrat and Republican. It should be all of us working together. And talking about issues, yes, that affect UPS, but some of the smaller carriers too. Maybe it's the U.S. Postal Service, maybe it's Amazon, FedEx. It doesn't matter. We come together as one group to discuss issues that affect us. Less government, more for the people.
Absolutely.
And that's what ALEC stands for, Jeffersonian beliefs.
Absolutely, and they deliver results. So any last things you want to say to our listeners or viewers right now?
Well, it's an opportunity for you to get involved. ALEC is a 501c3. So if you're looking at charitable dollars that you want to, you know, donate dollars to keep this organizing running, please join us. And go to the ALEC website. Take a look at ALEC. Be a member. Sign up. If you don't want to sign up, maybe donate some dollars to it. Look at some of your legislators and some of your candidates and some of your areas of the country and see if they're involved. And if they are involved, ask them questions, open-ended questions about ALEC, the American Legislative Exchange Council. We're here to stay, and we're proud to be a part of it.
Absolutely. Bruce, it's been an honor. Thank you so much for joining us today.
My pleasure.
And
my
thank
pleasure.
You to our viewers watching at home and across the United States. Thank you for tuning in, and be sure to stay on for more ALEC TV over the course of this annual meeting.